It's been nearly a year since my husband has died. He was in the war. A great soldier he was. And he was killed. And now today, my son has also died. Because of the war. So I think that war is a horrible, horrible, horrible thing. I think it is. Obscene as cancer, bitter as a cut of vile, incurable sores on innocent tongues. My only son has been taken from me, my only son. Have been taken from me.